Hi guys, I've spent an hour teaching this horse to float load. It's only ever been on the float once, and just in a normal straight load float. This is a reverse facing float where the horse has to go in there and turn around. I've just built on each little step, bit by bit, until I've got to the point now where I take the lead rope off and I send her in the direction of the float. Hopefully, she does as I ask. Everybody can build on steps, just one step at a time.